why not use Visual Studio Code? Because Visual Studio Code does not have all the features we need.
Yeah, but this is kind of a new computer.
I use it for instead of Notepad.
Whoops.
Oh yeah, I see what you mean.
Oh yeah, that's just a random file. I like have notes or like an old version that I'm comparing against. I don't know. I probably should.